Did you know? The reason Wes Anderson used the name Tenenbaum in the movie The Royal Tenenbaums is because he has a friend whose name is Brian Tenenbaum, and he likes that last name. Then, Wes invited Brian to make a cameo appearance as one of the paramedics in this movie. Interestingly, Wes Anderson named one of the characters Margot, which is also the same name as Brian's sister.